Good morning. My name is John Burris, and I am here today with my client Tupac Amor Shakir, as well as other members of the Digital Underground rap group and some members of the Digital Underground rap group, a combination of the various groups.
Basically, I walked across the street, 17th and Broadway. The police officer stopped me on the sidewalk and asked to see my ID. They sweated me about my name. The officers said, "You have to learn your place." They were charging me with jaywalking, so I was riffing, arguing about why would they charge me with such a petty crime. So I kept yelling, asking them to give me my citation and let me go about my business. Next thing I know, my face was being buried into the concrete and I was laying face down in the gutter, waking up from being unconscious in cuffs with blood on my face, and I'm going to jail for resisting arrest. That's harassment to me, that I have to be stopped in the middle of the street and checked like we're in South Africa and asked for my ID. Officer Boyvik repeatedly slammed my face into the floor while Rogers put the cuffs on me. That's not called for jaywalk.
I got a $10 million lawsuit. They said they would settle with me and everything. You know what I'm saying? But nobody cared about that. That wasn't blew up all in the news. And they didn't see me. They did not see me on TV with my eye busted, my head busted. There's pictures of those.
In Oakland,
you don't, in Oakland. You don't see them pictures.
They
you see pictures of Tupac coming out of jail.
Just cause I refuse to be silent.
You don't see pictures of the police standing over me beating my brain. You don't see that. But I see that.
Envious because I will rebel.
That's what I see.
Any oppressor and vicious known to self-defense. I show no mercy. They claim that I'm the lunatic. But when this shit gets thick, I'm the one you're going to get. Don't look confused. The truth is so plain to see. Cause I'm the nigga that you sell out all the same to be. In every Jeep and every car, brother saw this. I'm never ignorant. Getting goes accomplished. The underground railroad on an uprise. This time the truth's getting told. Heard enough lie. I told the fight back. Attack for society. If this is violence, then violence what I gotta be. If you investigate, you'll find out where it's coming from. Look through our history, America's the violent one.
We want hope, we want heat, we want light, we want something to do for our children.
They call me militant, racist cause I will resist. You wanna censor something, motherfucker, censor this. My words are weapons and I'm stepping to the silence. Waking up the mass, but you just claim that I'm violent.
Tupac should have known better than to let anyone bring a gun here. Since he got big, they claim he's changed. That change has broken some hearts.
As I was beating on a cop, I heard a gun click, then a gunshot. But I wasn't hit. I turned around and was
there was a white vehicle that was pulled over, and
we're trying to see what they were pulling over.
We have three cars responding to the call. We have the individual accosted and out of the car. He's being searched now.
There's one down. The police are kicking one down.
One's being kicked out. What's that?
Somebody call Reggie Lawyer.
And all I saw was blue blood. If I die tonight, I'm dying in a
Tupac Shakur was released on $50,000 bail today, accused of a sexual attack in a New York hotel. The singer was arrested Thursday night after a woman claimed that he and three other men overpowered her in a hotel suite.
Surrounded by bodyguards and attorneys, Tupac Shakur made his way into Manhattan Criminal Court, where the 22-year-old rapper and two friends were charged with sodomy in the first degree. The allegations and charges stem from an incident last Thursday, which a woman claimed she was held down by the rap star as he and two others allegedly sodomized.
The allegations by this young lady are without merit.
The defense attorneys say the woman went to the room consensually. The tapes of an answering machine that reportedly indicated her interest in Shakur were erased by police.
In the room with me, why am I the only one in court right now? Why is the cameras all on me? And in the report and all these charges, I didn't do nothing. I'm charged with being in concert with some guys. But where they at? Why me? Because I'm too far. No, I'm not angry at them. I'm angry at the system. I don't want nobody else to go to jail, you know what I'm saying? But I don't want to go to jail for something I didn't do. You know what I'm saying? I just don't want to be the scapegoat. I want to be, only way I've been practicing my whole life to live my life is to be responsible for what I do. I don't know how to be responsible for what every black male did. I don't know. Yes, I am going to say that I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here. I'm not saying I'm a thug because I want to rob you and rape people and things. I'm a businessman. I mean, you know I'm a businessman because you find me at my places of business.
Because we play what the people